There he is, John Brown, the scorer of 8 goals this season, all of them very vital, like the one he scored at Ibrox to knock Rangers out of the Scottish Cup. And the referee today, in that scarlet outfit, he stands out. I think you could see him on the other side of the day, David Syme. Off we go into what promises to be an eventful day in Dundee. Celtic seeking revenge, and Dundee not just wanting it all in the cup, but re-establish themselves again in Scottish football. Aiken swept it away well. McLeod, Reid at left back, Danny McGrain at right back, back in that position. Raven, oh, there's Brogan, what a very good effort. Can he score? Inches pass. A superbly swift thrust. Now watch the way he goes right through. Very good anticipation indeed. In he comes. I think the ball just going a shade too much to the left. He did the right kind of thing, and you know that was very, very near a goal. Put away there by Connor. McGeechy. Stephen, who scored against Celtic the last time they played. McGeechy. Never be looking fast. Tom McAdam, and there's a good run. Wallace Johnson getting in behind the defender. Nice little jink. That's not a bad ball at all. Corner kick. Mo Johnson, who had a very, very rough time of it against the Spaniards. He almost kicked him off the park. Robin, intense curl and well taken. Bobby Geddes. Always does a goalkeeper a power of good to make a save like that early in the game. It's the really clean clutch under pressure that matter. Mugabe, that's a gift. Rafferty. Harvey. Tosh McKinley. Stephen might just nudge it. There's a great one. There's a short and it's a chip pass. John McCormack, with the Dundee captain, suddenly popping up there. Delicate touch from the back of the head, and there was McCormack. Again, he did exactly the right thing. He wasn't going to be given much time to gather himself. And what an excellent start we've had in the first 3 minutes. Push, free kick. Taken by McLeod, that was an attempt at a shot in the goalkeeper, you see. Just took it right to the post. Five very entertaining minutes have lapsed, and really some very good football indeed. Look at that kind of tackling. It's very sharp. Danny McGrain being pushed. Free kick. Robert Connor committing that foul. Aiken. Quite obviously, Celtic will be trying to pry Mugabe. That's for next day. He took that very well. You could see as he went for it, but he had made up his mind he was really going to let fly. Tangle of legs, the referee allows play to go on. Smith, and he was called late challenger by Mark Reid. Just when the D was setting off again. Thank you. Paisley hovering ball, Harvey. Looking for a little bit of support, and he got it there. Oh, that's just touched past there by Rafferty. A very good run indeed. Now look at the gap appearing in the Celtic defence. There he comes, uncovered. Danny McGrain slow getting there. And but for that loss of balance, that would have been the first goal of the match. Well, play goes on. David Proven was looking towards the referee. That goes back away though. Oof. Very untidy. Johnson, nobody with them though. There's Brown. Put away by McGinley. Well, the football's somewhat deteriorated. It's all hash and bash. Too much rush about it. Seems to be getting a dose of the anxieties. However, player Scott, free kick. Cormack trying to run around the back of that defence. Paul McStay, of whom we've seen very little in this game. Just one run and one shot. Might end up in the road, though. Just gets to the top and comes back again. Johnston, McStay, beautiful little swerve there, and he was impeded. There's a sign from Mr. Syme, and another free kick with Proven. And, or, what a McLeod. Proven it is. And that's an enticing ball, and the goalkeeper very leisurely across to pick that up. Well, we've seen a lot of this kind of play. Watch the goalkeeper now. Didn't go after it very energetically, and it drifts into his arms easily. That's not a bad ball. Stephen with a great chance, and he's missed it. Magnificent chance for Stephen. Oh dear, oh dear. He wouldn't like seeing this again. And he went, and he tried to push it away to that right-hand corner. Just too much screw on it. Proven. Oh, McJohnson, he gets the break. Looking for a little bit of support. And they think there might have been a slightest deflection, but the referee doesn't say so. Ah, watch Johnson. Picked it up very well indeed. All the time looking across goal to see if he could get anybody, and nobody touched that. Goal kick. Wants McCormack to go on a run, which he does. McLeod is after it and does very well. McCormack seemed to jump over the ball. Say very skillful football by Danny McGrain. Too many passes going to the opposition. There's a brilliant run. McKinley. And he didn't look back. He gave the corner away, but if he brought it down and turned around, he would have noticed there was really nobody behind him. But Celtic at this stage in the game definitely have the initiative. They don't mind pushing that ball over the line. Well, I may say they are not coping with the corners all that well. Lowen, Aiken. Ooh, just over. Great effort by Aiken. Oh, what about this for skill? Big Celtic player down in the opposite penalty box, and that almost got there. Very good save indeed. Johnson, and I think he was surprised. The ball came through to him. Just suddenly floated at him. Well, he had a bit of freedom there, and look, the ball, the pace of the ball, the height of it just deceived him. Well, our camera behind the goal seemed like a good idea until the boy with the flag turned up. McKinley. Well, we've really seen nothing of Dundee as a cohesive attacking force in the past 20 minutes. And having said that, there's a lovely tip forward. It's offside. Linesman had his flag up. One of Dundee's better moves, all the same. Just a step in it, I think. Through they went. Nice touch there. They had width to that attack. They could have gone either way. And eventually, Harvey finding himself just offside. Whipped away there by Connor. Stephen. What a McLeod. Yes, the other way. It's going to Dundee. And having said what I did about Dundee being hemmed back, I think Celtic would really like to see Archie Knox, by the way, is interrupting me. I could hear him from across there. I think Celtic would really like to have had one in the back of the net for all the pressure they've had. If not, it might disturb them later on. Geeky. Gets it again, turned it around neatly. McCormick. Oh, he's not had a real strong influence in this game, McCormick. McCormick staying. Held on to that very well. That's a good tackle. There goes McKinley. Good counter-attack by Dundee. And in depth, that's a lovely ball to Brown. Great play by Brown, and he can't get it in. The shot by McKinley. Dundee with the pressure on now. And McCormick a bit hasty with that. Roy Aiken brings it away. They did bother Celtic that time. Geeky, leg tackle, free kick. That was a very good run by Tosh McKinley. And nice deft footwork by Brown, perhaps over elaborate. Celtic got it away. Free kick. On the side, not a bad ball. Harvey is there. That's Rafferty. Robin goes with him and defends well. Harvey. Rather pathetic shot. Scratches his head and wonders how that came out. But there goes the halftime whistle. Goal scoring and a decidedly patchy game. It started off brilliantly. Flowing from one end to the other. He's a cup tie ought to at that stage. And then Celtic began to take command. Dundee hemmed in, playing against, by the way, quite a stiff breeze, but Celtic unable to exploit that, and that means that Dundee can go in with a slight sense of relief at that score, nothing each. Well, the feet eager to get going belong to Graham Harvey into the second half, and let's see if Dundee can usefully exploit the advantage of that win, which was decidedly in Celtic's favour in that first half. The only disadvantage of the ball seemed to be running away from Celtic at times. Right through, and there's Brown. Harvey. Connor tries to get that. Harvey's after it with Roy Aiken. A bad ball by Aiken. That's meant for McGeechy. That's a beautiful ball. Very effectively put across. Not a wasted header all the same. Brown missed that entirely. McCormick. Right on the side, a bit too hard. Oh, he just gets there. McAdam brings him down, free kick. Looked to me as if Ray Steven was really taking him on. Very useful player, maybe ranked along with Ferguson, who went to Rangers, of course. He looks as if they might have the same kind of future. Didn't quite get as sharp as Ferguson. That's all! That's almost there. Now, I noticed the linesman had his flag up, but let's have a look at it first. A very good jump and a ricochet more than anything else. That was very close. Steven and Brown caused that concern in the starting defence. Very much to the side, too much to the side. Aiken should get there first, does. Did that very neatly. Kept his balance well. Oh, Harvey being well marked by Aiken. Throws it on D. That's Rafferty. Play still goes on. Harvey. McKinley. Corner. Very untidy, but Celtic break it up. McGarvey. Morris Johnston. Deceptive little run there by Johnson, and no pressure on the goalkeeper. He kept the Dundee defence guessing as to what he eventually would do. Touch there by Harvey, getting the ball a little bit more in the air now. Gets a chance again. Warner is after it, and he made a mistake. Still after it there, and he gets it eventually. Little bit fortunate. I really do think he ought to have been given protection by the referee. I thought he was fouled. That Celtic defence in all kinds of troubles. An agonising moment for Celtic from that mishit. And then Warner, well, he wasn't impeded there. Quite clear there was nothing wrong with that. And he gets it. No, he wasn't fouled, in fact. We saw that clearly on the replay. Harvey. Too much in that. McCormick. It's all Dundee at the moment. The first 5 minutes have belonged to them in this half. Now the break. Johnston. Gavin. Glennie. There was only going to be one winner there. Into McGarvey. He's given plenty of room. He'll try the shot. Well, he was entitled to do that. Paul McStay was asking for the ball to the side, but I think he did exactly the right thing. Well, we'll see this from almost behind the shot. There it is. Swerving way over, but he had the right idea. Grant. Better looking ball. McGeechy after it. McGarvey. Fought very hard for that, McGarvey. What a McLeod. Little dash forward. That's a beautiful ball again. Seemed to be McGeechy froze. Thought the ball hit his legs. Grant. Aiken. Strong run by Aiken. Brilliant run by Aiken. Oh, and he put it to the side. Too far. Brown. Trips out forward very well. Brilliant run there. Rafferty. Yeah, well, at least get a corner kick. And I thought McAdam defended brilliantly there for Celtic, forcing Rafferty away to the goal line. Connor with it. Tries the back header. Connor. Too much. Stephen Wild. I beg your pardon, that was Rafferty. Rafferty who let fly. That is the fullback McKinley who did not shoot. Well, Graham Harvey is going off in the 6'2" frame of Walker McCall coming on. Oh, Rafferty ought not to have gone for that. Johnston is not there. McKinley. McCall, total misjudgment. Ball is out. Having a substitution, not at all surprising. Brian McClure coming on. McGarvey goes off. Brian McClure, who played part of the game last week against Dundee United. McCall. Brown. So the man who could really make Dundee tick. McGeeky overplayed that. Lacked control at the vital time. Kind of behind it again, McKinley, and there's Bonner. No problems. Ball is out. I think the wind is actually trickier than we thought it would be at first. Substitute Brian McClure did that superbly well. Oh, too much. Johnson with a chance, and he scored. Warwick Johnson, 1-0. Oh, so typical Johnson goal. He's done virtually nothing in the game so far, and then suddenly one little break, one glimpse at goal, and he sinks it home. Superb run by McClure at first. Now, what's Johnson? Just one look at it, one touch, and well away from the goalkeeper. Dundee are now up against it. Call. Delirious Celtic support. Rafferty can't get it, Celtic playing. But great determination now. A superb challenge by McGrain. Wiseman has his flag up. Right the way through the middle, McGeeky. Grant. Couldn't put it out of McCormick, who looked very static at that moment. McClure. Provin. Yeah, awkward tackle, and Provin seemed to lose a head for a second. Grant has been walking very quietly away in midfield. The high up and under. Stephen. And McCormick didn't make the run forward. You get the impression that they're rather happy with life at the moment. Johnson. That's Provan. Stephen goes out, what of a call. Cormack on the run, no chance of getting that over. Better in a more defensive role. That's a good tackle, McCormack. The knee playing well again, recovered from that, short and get a corner. The knee are fighting back very hard. Corner with it. Corner does it, that's it! Equalizer. One each, John Grant. With about 17 minutes of the game left, John Grant yet again, his ninth goal of the season. Superbly done. Great judgment in the air. Forward he came, and as he went up, the goalkeeper committed. Partway just couldn't get it. That was it, the equaliser. So that fight back has paid off. They looked despondent for about a couple of minutes after Morris Johnson had scored. And now they're back in the game with a bang. Good play by Brown. Just a bit too much. But why he could realize he was going to run that over, I think. 15 minutes remaining, and I would think they may turn out to be the best in the game. The winning of it is there for both sides. I mean, they've shown now they can pierce the defenses. McAdam from side there, and now Stephen wants to attack himself, but not very nicely. Borders far too near the goalkeeper. That was really not a very good cross at all. Had to be angled away from the keeper. Much too near that near post. Johnson. Looks like free kick to Dundee. 40 minutes left. McCall pushing that as a free kick. This is McCall, a little bit of room to work. Good run by McCall. It's got a bad ball, and out to Brown again, a brilliantly saved. Oh yes, one of the best moves of the match. A great shot by Brown. Look at the run by McCall, taking McKenna with him. getting to the line, perseverance paying off. Now watch a shot whistling in here, brilliantly controlled, and it may well be, brilliant save that was, that might just have been going over the top for the Bonavide save. Far side and performance fail. Well, Tommy Button's about to come on for Celtic. McAdam coming off. Obviously hurt himself, and it looks to me as if Roddy McLeod might go into central defence.
Substitute was Tommy Button.
Beside Roy Aiken. Just about 3 minutes left. Still one each. There goes Bond. Oh, nicely round the side, that's McClure. Cut off there by Smith, by Glennie. Now, McClure again. That's too strong. Too much, stay. Celtic happy to keep possession like this, but as Johnson running in. And it just touched over. Well, Maurice Johnson had only really about two or three effective moves in the game, but he always makes some count or almost meets incredible positional sense in the quick spot. Statues watching it. Quite incredible. Just what the ball went across, nobody touched it, and away it slipped. We're now into injury time. Walker McCall, Stephen, that's a very good ball indeed. That's a corner kick. Might be Dundee's last chance. To get all the big men up. Corner to be taken by Connor. No, too anxious. Morris Johnson whips it away. And there goes the final whistle. The game has ended in a draw. A replay, therefore. And I'm